smell that, Scoob? That's our cue. Let's, like, follow it while we've got the chance.
Ooh, yummy.
Looking around town! Yeah! Ground pound all around! And he's like underground? Let's pound him! Ground pound all around!
Like every time, it smells better. Man, I thought this was gonna be Lila.
Hey, you. Yeah, you guys. Over here. Come here. Yeah, you two. You look like strapping young lads. Don't be shy. What's your names? Never mind. Listen, I need a favor of sorts.
Who?
Oh, I can see it in your eyes. You're looking for a crypt. I remember when I was young. Always looking for crypts. Anyway, I've seen a crypt around here. Yeah, in the deep dark forest there's a crypt. Right near the walls. Pardon the manners. I'm Bazza Buckley. At your in service.
In service?
Wolves?
Yeah, in service. Fair's fair, mate. Until you've done something for me, I won't do nothing for you. Anyway, that favor, as you can see, I'm quite busy here. If you could snag me some photos of them wolves, I'll owe you one. Never know when you might need me, the legend, Bazza Buckley, to give you a hand.
Hey, Scoop! Like, do you think that cabin we searched was his?
I don't know.
Either way, I think we should help him. He, like, looks like he has skills and stuff.
Yeah.
Scooby Doo. There's Lila's place. But, like, how do we get down there?
Whoa, Shaggy.
Oh, come on, Scoob. They're just like big dogs, right? With really sharp teeth.
Friend's little distress call on me radio. You help me, so I'll help you, as promised. I saw you was eyeing me pile of beans before, too. I found a stash on the summit of Howling Peak. I just grabbed as many as I could and legged it. Could bring the ceiling down with the gas they gave you. But they're mighty tasty. Anyway, meet you back at the chalet. I'll bring my baby. Go on, fellas. I'll meet you at the chalet. Sounds like that girlie is someone you don't want to keep waiting.
Thank you.
you guys I'd help out. Plus, it'd be no fun if most of you were locked up. Anyway, well, I think that receptionist wants some work.
I thought we'd never get out. Listen, why don't you guys...
Anyone out there? Someone get down here and help me. Nature called and nature came and now it's here!
Oh my, sounds like trouble down at the logging yard. We'll be here all day if we manually search the frequencies. There's a radio room just past Sergio's cabin. That should speed things up. Get in there and use the old radio to reply to Dustin's distress call. He's the logging supervisor down there.
For sure, man.
Find the radio room, just past Sergio's cabin. Sergio will have the key to get in.
Said Sergio had the key.
Who is it? Go away! Oh, you! Oh, your bag! Oh, great! Oh, I have eaten all of my soup. Fetch me some more, eh?
Oh, man!
I have the radio room key for you, eh? Can you get me some more soup? Please, please, please! I can't go out there.
For sure, man.
I owe you one. This time, I'll need beans and broccoli soup. Okay? Beans and broccoli. Now go. But be careful. It's out there somewhere.
Oh, man. Beans and broccoli soup? Who is this guy? If it were me, I'd ask for a hot dog with extra mustard. It smells so good. I'm sure he won't notice if I eat half.
Mmm, that's hits the spot. Made to perfection. Here is your key, kids. Now, don't forget about me, though, eh? Check up on me, please, please.
To the radio room, man! A sandwich bite, dude!
Someone get down here and help me! Something's tearing up my logging yard! Don't just stand there listening to me! Come and help me! I think it knows where I am! Help!
Zoinks! I wouldn't want to be heading down there!
Good job on the old radio, guys. Sounds like Mr. Planks is in trouble. Head to the logging yard just to the left of your mystery machine.
Guys, do you copy? I forgot to tell you that the logging camp entrance has been snowed over for weeks. Since the logging operation was shut down, no one has cleared it. You might be able to use the plow to clear a path, but I think it's out of fuel. There should be some fuel lying around.
The snowplow needs fuel. What about me, man? I'm running on empty. It's like a giant ice cream scoop.
Just stand there. My key is in my office. Go get it and use it to turn on the crane and get me out of here. You heard me. My key is in the office over there. Get going already. You heard me. Go on, kids. Get that key and use the crane to get me out of here. Still doing standing here. I bet you're the ones who nicked all my logging equipment, too. Get out of here! After the beast! It's probably heading for the deep dark forest. See if you can catch it. Oh, and I'll take my key back, thank you very much. Now scram! I've got secret work to get on with involving that there catapult. So don't touch it! Finally! Yeah, go on, good. Get out of here. Go and have a look around the deep dark forest.
Oh boy, that's the last time I do a favor for a dude named Cranky.
Ha ha ha!